Today over lunch, I was challenged to think about the word reckless and what it really means. So I wanted to think about spending money recklessly. So let's say that I loved somebody and I gave them the access, not just to my debit card for money I had saved, but to a credit card without a limit on it, and they could go buy whatever they want. And out of my love, they could just have unlimited money. And they would go out and they would buy mansions and they would buy private jets, things that I could never afford in my entire life. But that would be me recklessly loving this person to the point that, they would spend more than is reasonable. And as I apply that to love, God so loved the world. That means God so loved Hitler. God so loved Charles Manson. God so loved all the people that have done bad things, that he gave his son to die. That sounds pretty reckless, saying that no matter what people have done, the worst atrocities you can think of in your entire life, and God has in advance said, I love you enough that my son will die for your sins. So, yeah, what does reckless mean? Is it only reckless spending if it's more than I can pay? Or is it possible to be reckless because it's unconditional? Food for thought.